Oh my God, it's New Year. One time, the Army bombed my buddy Keith. He went camping and didn't bother to read the signs, and I guess they were just testing bombs that day. All sorts of stuff too, not just regular bombs, like biological nerve gas bombs, shrapnel bombs, these bombs that break up into the air to like 100 smaller bombs.